it's a, like, one time we have to do, like, something. First, you have to pick the puppets, then you have to pick the background, then you have to pick stuff to go in it, and then you have to think of a movie, and then you just press the record button, and then you just talk and how you want the movie.
Okay.
So, if I picked, let's go with the White House. And if we do that, this way, and then we have to pick something to go with the White House, like something that could go with the White House. Okay? Flat, like a Walmart White House. And then these two can have a conversation of whose can be the president or whatever. And then you can, like, see as the arrows. That's how you can talk. And also you treat things, drag it out wherever you want. Like, then they could be having a conversation of something. Like, if I said...
Oh, keep turning around that way, sweetheart. Come back around this way.
If I touch record and said, "Hi, who do you think will be president?" "I don't know. Who do you think?" "I don't know. It's up to us. There's only two choices." "Well, you vote first." "Okay. I'll just..."
Okay, you probably shouldn't say anything. So this show then. About what we know about President of the United States. Who was in office before?
Barack Obama.
How long has he been there?
4 years.
So now that he's been reelected, what happens?
He gets to be president for 4 more years.
Then what happens?
And then you have to pick someone else.
Okay.
You can switch your book if you want to. You go to pictures, and then you can click which one, and then you can click flowers, and then you can...
Now, what if I wanted my picture smaller or on one side of the page? What would I do?
You would flip it, you would go over, tap it, or you can, or if you want to, you can add some music.
Or if I wanted to talk about
these are my favorite kind of flowers, or if I wanted to talk about these are blue, purple, or if I wanted to say I love the smell of flowers, I could do any of that stuff I wanted.
Well, why don't you do one of those? Whatever you want to say. Go ahead and record it. Red bed.
These are flowers, and I love the smell of them because they're pretty and purple.
And then just ask, do you want to use this recording? So if it's not something they want to use, they can discard it, or she can answer yes, why yes, and it attaches the sound to it.